Here is Vernon Park Mall. Let me tell you something, brother. This mall fucking sucks. Dick. No, it swallows cum. Let me go inside and show you why this mall fucking sucks. What do you think of this mall? Look at this shit. You see this shit? Wait till you see all these fucking stores that are closed down. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. That's three of them right off the fucking bat. Down those Belk collars. Look at all these goddamn closed down stores. Can you believe Stacy's is closed? Look at this shit. Oh, they got a new restaurant coming soon. Shit. Down there is JCPenney's. Okay, wait, we're gonna see three more stores close down. What's the count now? Five? No, four. One, two, three. Okay, look at that shit. The sound fucking shop is closed. That's five. Hey, be there in a second. That's five. Look at that shit. And it is almost not even 7 o'clock here yet. Goodies. Oh, the real, the big time store Goodies. Fucking closed at six. That's seven. It has to be a barbershop. Okay. Damn, this motherfucking sucks. So the count is seven. Can you see these fucking tumbleweeds go blowing up across this mall? There's Nowheresville. That used to be where the cafeteria was back in the 70s. This mall will have a cafeteria? Fuck that shit, it ain't gonna happen, Captain. Apollyon, I call upon you to curse this mall to the ground so that it never rises from the ashes again. I call upon you to curse its owners. I call upon you to curse those in government responsible for making so the young people can't cruise around the mall anymore. I call upon you to curse them. Use my life force to curse them, to curse this mall, to curse this city. Because there are no top-notch girls in there like you used to be. Oh, who's the girl who said hey to me? Oh, is that you? Yeah, I'm videotaping. What do you think of this mall?
Huh?
It sucks. Well, I'll see you later. Okay. What's the count? Six. Okay. Look at this shit. Store number seven. Store number eight. Store number nine. Can you believe how many fucking stores are closed in this fucking place? Look at this shit. Oh, you ain't seen shit yet. Wait till you get down here. That has got to be the shittiest goddamn arcade in ever in existence. Look at that. It's too bright in there. How the fuck are you gonna play video games in a bright ass arcade? There goes what Annie's used to be. They're trying to open a new restaurant. I curse them in their efforts.
Oh no.
If Chick-fil-A would close down, this place would go to hell. Look at that place down there, Expressions. Store number 9. Down there, there's 3 more stores. 9, let's see. Store number 10. Store number 11. Store number 12. Store number 13. There's the animal shop. Look at this shit. That's 13 goddamn days with the Toys R Us way down there. I remember when it was the Barrel of Fun back in the early ass evenings. Look at this shit. 13 goddamn stores closed. And you can hardly see. This is a Friday afternoon, man. It's Friday, 7 o'clock. Look at all the people in this fucking place. Not. There ain't no sense in this fucking shit. Hey. Videotaping this mall for YouTube. Huh? Yeah, what do you think of this mall?
YouTube videos.
Hey, I watch YouTube videos.
Huh?
I've seen
No, I mean, what do you think of this mall?
Oh, it's a shopping center.
It sucks, doesn't it?
Chick-fil-A's good.
That's about all that's good. Everything. I mean, they got 13 goddamn closed stores in this fucking place. You see this decay? Can you see the tumbleweed blowing from place to place?
Yeah, man, I did. Right here. Yeah.
Look at all these fucking people. There's so many people in here, I can't even count them. I can't even see them.
Yeah.
God, this place fucking sucks.
I heard that.
Now, I'll say it for the record. What do you think of this place?
It sucks. I'm going to say it sucks.
Well, where are the girls? Hey, there's supposed to be girls in the mall. There ain't no fucking girls in here. In this fucking town. Kinston sucks. I'll see you later. Look at that shit. 7 o'clock. And it is a Friday. And it is a fucking goddamn Friday afternoon. And look at all these people in this mall. I want you to see this shit. Look at this fucking shit. Look at that fucking arcade. There ain't a goddamn soul in there, is there? This girl looks good. Best Buy. What kind of store is that? Let's look inside. You know, I'm not even supposed to be in this mall. I've been banned. What the fuck am I doing in here? I'm fucking shittyotaping. Not videotaping. I'm shittyotaping.
Okay, put it on side.
Mall sucks, doesn't it? Look at that. Oh, they got siding renovation. Apollyon, and I call upon to curse this mall to bring it to the ground, to curse its owners. You may use my life force to do so. I call upon you to curse this mall, Apollyon, unless they'll let the people, young people, cruise around here like they used to. Upstairs, well, that used to be the upper cusp, but they came downstairs. But I couldn't afford the fucking rent. Well, it's almost 10 minutes. I'm about to shut this motherfucking thing off. Can I get out of this mall without being busted for trespassing? Can I? Will I? Let me go out this door. Will I? Yes, I will.